Franco, one of the greatest prospects. First of all, thanks for being with us. Estoy diciendo que gracias por estar con nosotros. Please, we are creating some profiles. Estoy diciendo que estamos haciendo perfiles aquí en Open Square Boxeo. Tell me your name, your weight division, your record, your dream, whatever you want to mention to the people that is going to start following you.
My name is Joshua, the Professor Franco. My record is 14-1, 7 knockouts. I'm from San Antonio, Texas, and I fight at the bantamweight division. You can follow me on Instagram at Joshua Franco Professor, Twitter, Joshua Franco.
Bueno, ahí está su récord, es el profesor Negrete. Supongo que por los lentes ahora le vamos a preguntar. El récord lo platicaba y tiene un compromiso complicado ante Negrete. Why the professor? ¿Por qué el profesor?
It started from when I was first meeting with Robert Garcia, my trainer,
okay.
My manager. One of his coaches from his Oxnard gym. I walked in the gym and the way I was dressed with my glasses, you know, he asked me, he was like, you're a fighter? I was like, yeah, I'm a fighter. He was like, you look like you could be like a teacher or a school professor. And he was like, you shouldn't be boxing. I'm like, nah, I'm a fighter. And ever since then, the professors stuck with me.
Nos platica la historia que cuando llegó a Oxnard al gimnasio de Robert García, que tenía que en aquel tiempo en Oxnard, uno de los entrenadores del equipo de Robert, que son muy bromistas, por cierto, le dijo, ¿eres peleador? Le dijo, sí. Le dice, no, tú no pareces peleador, pareces profesor de escuela, así es de que por los lentes, por la manera en la que se vestía. Tell me something, Oscar Negrete, le pregunto de su rival, Oscar Negrete, el colombiano. Tell me something.
He's just a tough fighter, you know, he has experience with fighting with Ray Vargas, you know, he fought for a world title, he was supposed to fight for a world title, but he has experience with Ray Vargas, he's a tough fighter, you know, I'm expecting for the best defender to come and I'll be ready for whatever.
Habla de lo que es el rival, Oscar Negrete, un hombre que ya peleó por el título del mundo de la 122, por supuesto, ante Rey Vargas, y que espera una pelea complicada, seguramente, porque es un monarca y actual campeón del NABF. Now you're going to fight for the title, NABF,
yes.
In 118 pounds.
Yes.
Tell me about it.
You know, I'm excited for that opportunity. You know, thank you for Golden Boy for giving me the opportunity, for having confidence in me and giving me the opportunity for the NABF belt. And I'm going to go with everything. I'm ready for whatever comes my way.
Dice el profesor que está muy contento por pelear por este título NABF de las 118 libras. Agradece a Golden Boy la oportunidad de hacerlo y que seguramente tendrá que dar todo por una de estas peleas. Finally, le pregunto finalmente que por qué tengo que ver su pelea. Why I have to watch your fight?
You know, because I'm an excited fighter. Oscar Negrete is an excited fighter, and we're going to match. You know, we're going to have a great fight. I think the fight works, so expect a great fight.
Bueno, tienen que verla porque no esperan otra cosa más que una guerra, fuegos artificiales y una batalla enorme. Finally, something in Spanish, please. Repeat after me. No.
No.
Puedes.
Puedes.
Jugar.
Jugar.
Boxeo.
Boxeo.
It means you cannot play boxing. What do you think about this phrase?
I mean,
you cannot play boxing.
It's true. You can't play boxing. Boxing is a sport you can't play around with. You know, stuff can happen. You gotta take it serious.
Ahí está Joshua Franco, el profesor. Sabe perfectamente que no se puede jugar boxeo. One more time. No puedes.
No puedes.
Jugar boxeo.
Boxeo.
There you go. Thank you, Joshua. Joshua Franco para No Puedes Jugar a Boxeo.